All right, so here you can see the abdominal aorta, inferior vena cava, but the vasocerebral network for the intercostal includes the intercostal veins. You can also see the intercostal artery in red and the intercostal nerves. The intercostal veins drain into the hemiesophagus on the left side, and are drawn by the esophagus on the opposite side here. Hemiesophagus, esophagus, internal intercostal. Over here you have the systolic vein coursing over to deltoid. Here you have the axillary vein in the armpit. And over here you have the jugular vein here and the vertebral vein here. Here you have the pulmonary artery, pulmonary vein. Actually, I have it backwards. Pulmonary vein returning blood back to the heart, pulmonary artery.